on the campaign. What we're gonna see today is Driel, Battle of Driel, in a battle where the allies have secure, I believe, every sector but F, H, and C. So let me show you the map that I have here real quick, because this will help you understand the sectors a little better. It helps me understand the sectors a little better. I'm gonna have to keep referring to it as well. As you guys can see, everything is, what I've been told, everything is allied, but F, H, and C. So the allies are gonna be focusing on F, H, on attacking F and H, and lastly, if they deemed it worthy of their efforts, they will attempt to cross the bridge up north to point C, as to secure, in order to secure Driel. So yeah, what we're seeing right now is everybody getting set up for the beginning of this. And let me see if I can do a little cheeky something. Let me see if I can be a little cheeky today. One second. Can I not? Oop. Okay. Okay. Close. Close, but no cigar. We're gonna attempt to make this to where we can see it during the game. Okay. Okay, so that would be it right there. Very good. Now, what we're gonna do, we're gonna do the following, guys. We're gonna add some color filter. We're gonna add a little bit less opacity right there. Okay, so when we pull it up, it's gonna lay on top of our other map, okay? So hold your horses there. What's up, Zozy? Okay, so there it's gonna lay right pretty close. You lay pretty close. So every time I press M, this map will be coming up. And we get a better idea of what we're looking at, right? That way you guys can kind of see the sectors and what I'm talking about. I might even add the opacity a little more, okay? So, there we go. Look at that. Uh-huh. There we go. Now all we need to do is add a hotkey to it, guys. That's all we need to do. Easy. Streaming is easy. Don't let anyone tell you it's not. Let me see if this works. Maybe. I'm trying to win this career or the race? People are still missing some of their members. What's happening? As long as I end at the right place. You're actually gonna win the championship though? You're actually gonna win the championship? Fuck no. Right, let's take the music off. Staging should be done, honestly, like, I think a minute and 20 seconds from now. It's your boy Freddy. What's up, Freddy? Alright, let me see if this would work, what I have in mind right now. So, what I have in mind right now would consist of the following. We show it like this, and we had it like this. So would this work? We show it like this, and we had it like that. We show it like this, we had it like that. We show it like this, we had it like that. We show it like this, we had it like that. We show it like this, we had it like that. We show it like this, we had it like that. Yeah. You might get sixth. Hey, starting at 18th or 19th, like you told me, and then in sixth would be pretty good. I'm assuming it's a continuing thing, kind of like we do in FIFA, where, I mean, it's going to matter what, for next year, I'm assuming you'll have better budget, better prestige, better whatever it is, better panache. Yeah. Okay, so knowing that they're fighting over F and H, you can see there's some Germans that have set themselves up in F as well as in... Wait, is that accurate? No, this is not accurate. Why did it move? Is it a map? There. There we go. It's a little better. Let me make it a little bigger. This. Give you guys a rough idea, if not completely accurate, you know? Anyways, yeah, I guess they are getting set up in F. So... Very good, very good. That's as good as we're gonna get, guys. Yep. That is team standing. The board just wants me to become 8th or above. Oh, I see. Board's happy with an 8th place. Like, listen, I know. they know our abilities. Well, that's cool, Zozy. I guess you have ended the season pretty fast, man. You've been playing it a lot, huh? Alright, I think the staging phase should be over. If I'm not mistaken, we have the allies ready to attack out here, right outside F. They still haven't gotten in the actual point. Silence. I think they will be using Discord for this rather than. Oh,
see,
never mind.
Do you see the big local. Ass window? I definitely saw a German in there.
Yeah, I see the big ass window. Yeah, that's a classic.
Yeah, I saw movement in that. Other than that, I don't have a good angle on anything else. Definitely,
yeah,
contacts.
I got one. 220 top story of the 2-story building.
Contact corner window. Top story,
far left.
Story building. Far left,
yeah.
Window.
Just be aware for when you know which building, right? So that we know which ones to assault when we get in.
Yep.
Hey, I got
all right, are we good to go?
About to craft the best front wing in the whole championship, though.
Roger. All right, let's keep
three
moving.
Miles.
I think they know we're here.
God. Hell yeah. Damn. I'm assuming that just takes a lot of money. You know.
All right, keep moving, troop.
Yeah.
Move out. Move out.
We do have one single guy from the IRN9 over here that will be looking out for any comers. However, he's looking the other way, guys. Oh, and there he is. He's gonna take a look. He might spot them now, honestly. He's looking straight at them. Hasn't seen anything yet. Doing good. He's doing good at looking at both places, so he might spot them eventually. Did he see something? Did he see some movement? No, I don't think he has yet. That's a lot of allies right there on that side. We also have some contacts that will be called. Flashing on the north, I think he might have spotted something. He's running back to tell them right as we speak. I don't see why else he would leave. I will say he was really alone out here, but I guess the IR-9 is right there, so you could just be made to be a forward man. But I think what we're going to see here is some movement from the IR-9 soon, that the fire's coming from the north. I can't stay here because I'm about to join. Just want to say hi, and I'll be back later. See ya. See you, Greg. Mwah. Love, man. Much kisses. Have fun in the event. I'm gonna go get my Red Bull and take my camera out so you guys can concentrate on what's happening on the screen better, because I like that. Okay. So. Whoa. What's happening? Mortar strikes way out there, guys. Quiet, very quiet, guys. I hear not much more than you mortars in the very, very far distance. And then the sound of critters, the sound of the wind. That's about all of it right now. It's starting pretty quiet right now. Let's see where in reference to the sectors they are. As you guys can see, a lot of allies have made their way. Wait, is this correct? Let's see. No, that's correct. A lot of allies have made their way to F already. And let's remember, we're doing F and H today, but they're already in F. However, there's a lot of Germans in that area still, so it's not going to be easy to root them out. Oh, first shot's getting fired.
Good shot.
Comms. They called in mortars on the north side of this wall, so be careful. No, go up there.
Okay, hold for now. Just spread out.
And here we have a stream's favorite, old Scud.
Get ready to push.
Do you guys remember him?
Southwest. Watch our backs to the north, because they were in these.
Got a foxhole north side. End of the forest.
You guys have probably played this point on vanilla. This is Vlot on the map. It's a point that can be hard to approach, both for allies and Germans, whoever you are playing with at the time, because it does only offer like a north and a south approach, where the east and the west are incredibly open field and lacking cover. See the Italian Brigata, Johnny Deppi. They could be about to run into some partisans. And what's gonna happen? Oh, boom! Johnny Deppi with a Grenadier kid. Absolute danger of a man that was just taken out. Good shot by the partisans to take Johnny Deppi out. Another member from the Italian Brigata on the run. Partisans are getting close to this forest. They still have a long way to go though until the point. They have gotten another Italian Brigata guy, but everyone else must be aware this is where the enemy is. The whole of the IR-9 is still ready and intact. Prepared for a magnificent defense that I'm sure they'll offer for us to see. MG fire has started just northeast of us. Brand gun online, taking a few of the infantry regiment 9 out. Stiglitz able to run away. Maybe you get back in time to his teammates to alert them of the British presence, of the Allied presence. I'm actually not sure who they are, and I'm not at liberty to say.
I'm up.
Hey, I got dead here.
Copy.
I got two dead.
Cover the two dead so far.
Hey.
No, whatever.
Is that- oh no. Scud!
Oh, is that OMG rules? I don't think P had another medic. Did you see them?
Reload, reload, reload.
Damn.
Call the EMG, reload.
Who are they fighting right now?
Pushing up.
West 250. Slowly creep up.
What's up with this?
Alright, there's no cover here. Where the fuck are they? Hold on this tree line right here. This little berm.
Hmm. I don't know why you can't change this during the game anymore. Slow battle to build up. See fires from afar from the allies. I know, Freddy, but you used to be able to do it in game. That's kind of silly. Oof, Stiglitz, which was the only survivor from the Iron 9 earlier, is now gotten shelled from really far away. I think that could be an AT gun built by the allies. Greg has connected. And will he be able to turn it around for the Axis? Have you... That's pretty close, right? It's so hard to match it, I'm sorry. It's just, at least, you know, it's to give you an idea anyway, it's not supposed to be 100% accurate. Mortars falling down on the south side of Vlad right now, decimating the Infantry Regiment 9. And how are the partisans doing, by the way? Partisans have broken through the Italian Brigata. Iron 9 still ready to receive them. They're gonna have an incredibly hard time getting through that. However, the Vlad itself, it seems like it's lacking any German defenders at the moment. Nothing but a couple people. The north is completely clear. The 193rd Glider Infantry Regiment is on the way down. And they will be able to collapse on the RN9 South defenders in just a few minutes. Shots being taken out. Shots being taken towards the forest where they know the enemy lies. They have also eliminated quite a few members from the BR1 / Rangers. The old Ranger Battalion.
It's usable.
What are you at for HE right now?
Three left.
Got three members still left. The glider regiment still on their way, and the partisans making their way across this empty field as mortars fall around them. Oof. this is an incredibly hard approach right now for the partisans. They may have the hearts of the people, but can they cross this? It's only Enrog and Crywolf left.
Ich habe was im nördlichsten Haus gesehen, im südlichsten.
Jawohl.
Also unsere.
Ich bin's im Geh, wir dürfen zu zweit.
Und nördlich von uns habe ich einen Deutschen gesehen. Ich habe drauf geschossen, aber ich weiß nicht, ob ich ihn erwischt.
Wir gehen nördlich vorbei und versuchen. Dann verflankieren wir die.
Will Kola be able to? My goodness, dude. Look how hidden this guy is in here. I can't even find him. I'm on him fly cam. Look at this. Jesus. Hidden. Waiting for someone to get out of that field.
Weiter nach Norden hoch.
We had a little bit of a skirmish once the glider regiment met with the defenders of the IR-9 down here on the south side. However, Vlod's been completely taken, basically. And now the few members that were alive from BR-1 / Ranger Battalion are gonna join up. The partisans are the only one that are left a little on their own. I see a few more further south. I'm not sure if... a respawn wave at the moment. There's some stuff that I'm not really able to tell you about how many respawn waves and how some stuff functions. Oh, it's because of the nature of the campaign, but still gonna try to keep it entertaining with what's happening on the battle, which is exciting. It always is. Here, a vehicle, Dark Durden getting out there with the logistics. Yeah, a few members have wounded or have gone down over here. I'm not sure what could have caused that. Maybe that AT gun that was shooting from far away. I see the RN9 main defensive force has moved from that field a little further back and completely considering Vlod at this moment.
Hey, wait. Ground floor.
Got
it. SCG down. Okay, he's on second floor on the stairwell. Second floor stairwell. I'm holding it. Someone get a nade up front. Get a nade up top if you can.
Oh, did he just throw a nade down?
Watch out. Connect.
He's fired.
Oh, sorry, Clover.
Don't push the stairwell. Just hold here. Get a frag up top. Somebody get a frag up top. Right. We need two or three up there. It's an MP4.
Coming with you.
I'm going to stairwell. Right. Don't push forward. Don't push forward. No, that's death. That's death. Man, go outside. Throw from the outside.
Watch out, grenade. Watch out, grenade.
Vanko's dead.
260. Oh shit, bad grenade.
Man, are you dead?
The trouble sometimes one person on an upstairs room can make for a few people, you know?
From outside, though? Yeah, one sec.
Yeah.
Got it.
Which tree? Is it this tree?
Right? Nice. That was a good grenade.
Roger.
Oh, he got him so good.
Oh, you got him. You fucking got him.
Jeez.
Good shit.
Okay, house clear. Nice nade. That was epic.
I got a German that was outside the building. He was about to...
What a grenade. Perfectly executed, so they could clear the upstairs. And like I said, Vlad is completely there. So let's take a look at this little map once again. There's still quite a few defenders over here on the F sector. He definitely COVID that grenade. So they're still gonna have to get rid of everyone here on the intersection. Oh shit! This is why they pulled back? Oh, only a few. I thought they were about to shell the shit out of that position. I thought the Germans had planned to pull back.
Do we need to pull back to where that truck is and see if we can find a, find another route?
Plane!
Here.
Who's playing?
Jay. Godspeed, Clover.
Hey boys, are you it? Are you it?
Coming back.
That was a Spitfire. Seems like Enroc from the Partisans has gone down. I have a big flank coming from three of them on the south. We'll check with that later. Meanwhile, we're gonna check this crossroads once again. All right, I gotta mess with something. Quick setting real quick. Just a moment. Alrighty. Let's fly. Let's fly away. Dun, 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 dun. Guess the allies are getting one respawn right meow as we speak. They're doing a very long range engagement because there's nothing close to the IR-9. Either that or they're just shooting towards the smoke, thinking there might be enemies in there. In reality, we have two big groups across from each other. My goodness, look at this. It is gonna be kind of a long-range engagement in the end.
The whole squad, though.
Imagine a freaking strafe run right here, right now. Just
I saw blitz. I saw tracers.
Okay.
We should have friendlies to the right.
Friendly, got
friendly 300.
Is anyone covering our near the road? I'm gonna shift.
Berm at the objective looks
contact
clear.
Contact front, southwest. Berm light.
Should they have seen these Germans, and they've opened fire on I think Flo and Philip. However, that's giving away their position big time, you know? I feel like the IR-9 is going to want to flank him now and shoot them. As you guys can see, they have heard him. They're probably going to be throwing grenades that way, and I think it's going to get juicy soon. Oh, here we go. We're about to get a little greasy. About to get greasy, guys. One shot? Interesting. Maron and Ranger. We see the IR-9 moving to intercept the glider infantry regiment. Carter, if he doesn't turn to the left, he's gonna go down soon. And he goes down to Hannibal.
Frags to the road, boys.
Oh shit, and here comes the exchange of frags. Who's gonna get who?
Road.
I'm sure the German has thrown his already.
South copy. Do you guys want us to shoot?
Maybe not.
Scoot up? Yeah, sure thing. Watch the southwest. They're at the tree at 230 and along the berm line.
230, copy.
Gotta help out our
throwing grenades where he was at last. However, Hannibal has moved for now. Poof, Headhunter has gone down. like slowly but surely the Allies are pushing out, pushing the Germans out a little bit. However, look at this flank from the IR-9. If they're able to get behind those British, it could be devastating for the squad. Mortars coming down from Bango. I believe, my goodness, they're aim at the crossroads and they're landing right on the hull of the IR-9. He's actually killing them with smokes. Holy crap, I think he at least got a couple. And if nothing else, he's making them move out of the way. Hannibal went across the road, might be able to cut some of the glider regiment right in their back. Holy shit. Hannibal missing. Oh, Hannibal!
SCG's down. He's down. Right.
Damn, Hannibal. I'm not sure if he got one, but... Oh! Fuck, there goes the glider regiment right there with those three.
Okay, I'm gonna grab green.
My goodness.
Run for the aid man, we're all down.
Chemical warfare, I know, right? Oh shit. Mortars falling on them now. Giving them some of their own medicine. It's more zoomed out post. Hey Ivana, how are you feeling today? Welcome to the stream one more day, my good friend. I hear the mortars here. We got IR-9 Drexler. Has started to mortar the 193rd's position. We saw that those 3H high explosive shells that were thrown onto Grant and Rowe and Rothkowitz and Carter. Carter was dead beforehand, but it was still very effective on the rest of his squad. And these mortars are not allowing the medics now to go and recover them, which is a pretty good deal for the defenders, to be honest. They are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. They are avoiding having 5 people revived in their own sector. Just about to head into work, sadly, but I saw the notification and I figured I'd come in and say hi and wish you a good day. Well, thank you so much, Vanna. Here, let me say hi to you. Hey, how are you? I'm over here. I just don't want you guys to be distracted from this amazing event when you have this on screen. You know what I mean? So this is for immersion. But thank you so much. Thank you so much, Vanna. I hope you have a good day at work, and I wish you would have been able to get a little more time off to fully recover. Oh, that's a bomb. Was that a bomb? I thought that was a mosquito. Huh. Weird.
They flared us. They flared. Fire. Yeah, they're...
Oh, shit.
Southwest!
Was that the bomb from earlier? Pro commentator? I wish. Whoa! That was pretty cool. What's going on with the planes, man? Drexler has disconnected. And he was the one man in the mortars. Whoa, did most of the IR-9, the 193rd get revived, I believe? Yes, they did.
Get a good gun position.
Hey, move in the bushes, direct south.
Well, we see that the Allies are making good progress and kicking out the Germans from the sector F. Our this MG is cutting them down as they advance. I think they have enough, just enough cover to get by.
Stay low, keep moving west.
I'm at the fucking cross.
Got some smoke artillery coming in at the crossroads at the moment. I wanted to come over here because we got an Italian brigata pushing the partisans at the moment. They have been able to eliminate a few, however, the partisan...
Blödes, ich hab die Muni, ne?
Blood's still on the tube. Still has that pipe. And will he be able to get anybody from the Brigata? We got Winters here, critics. We got our boy Johnny Deppy and Greg, who seem to be pulling back a little. Powers running in the middle of a field against a whole fucking squad of IR-9 just to throw a grenade. I think, what kind of fucking madman is he? And then he's running back now. He got the one, I think. Jesus Christ. I see we're getting another allied respawn once again. I'm not sure how many they have. And even if I did, I don't think I can tell you. I'd have to kill you. Oh shit. Huge push from the Germans here across the field. Scott has to spot them soon.
I'm making an attempt. Hush.
Oh, he's down.
How the fuck am I bleeding out? What the fuck happened?
Does he not see all the enemies next to him? Scott!
Oh.
Scott!
Never mind, he's up.
Yeah,
oh, there's
I don't
Germans
know.
All around us. There
yeah,
are
we
Germans
might be
everywhere.
Oh, fuck, dude.
Just hang in there, guys. I'm gonna wait for him to move on.
Schultz bled out.
Oh, shit.
On your own powers.
Damn. Holy shit, dude. Scott has Scott's literally surrounded by Germans. What's he gonna do? Is he still alive? He's still alive.
They're still here. Hang in there.
There's so many. What can he do? He only has a couple partisans on the other side. Can he kill them all? Scott! A lot of them are dying. Is Scott doing the work? He might be, dude. I think he is. You got like 4 wounds. Oh no. How did they get him? Oh, Lieutenant Krupp. But damn, dude, he ended up getting like 3 or 4, I think. Scott, let's go, boy. Good job, man. Good for our boy, for our boy Scott. Our boys quit, I know, right? Still got plenty of Germans on the F sector. We still couldn't call it the Allies sector, to be honest. I wouldn't, would you? Not at all. Our boy Greg's also still there, holding. I think the Allies right now have lost a little bit of the momentum that's taking them the whole freaking game, actually, to build up. Yeah, let me know down in the comments how you feel about it. Thank you very much, you guys, for coming, following, liking, and subscribing to the channel. It really helps the content. Let me know down in the comments. Allies respawn 3. So, we're gonna get a little bit of a little bit of time until the next attack happens. I think it'd be on the best interest of the Allies to get an organized push going so they can finally kick the Germans out of F sector. But I remember they also have to attack H sector, and if they're filling up to it, even C sector across the bridge. But you guys know how hard it is to push objectives across a chokehold such as this bridge and drill.
That's south, MP40 south.
Think I got one.
And remember, guys, hit that bell so you can always know when I go online, when I upload videos. Thank you very much. Let me know down in the comments.
You just went out of vision. I couldn't see. Good shit.
What are you doing, Nanny? You all sleepy, bro?
Reloading.
There's more, though. There's more.
Watch out. It's too hot.
Ready.
Roger. Grant, don't push any further. Just hold that.
Down the road south, right side, to keep coming out those bushes.
Right side, copy.
Yeah, I'm not,
Longbeard
I don't,
or
I'm not
Eric,
sure if
we
I got
a, one of your guns
possible.
South as well. To keep.
I only got a revolver.
Okay, not
well,
Eric, just stay in that.
I'd say we Longbeard still though. Have, we have like a very even number of attackers and defenders, so it can't really determine who's winning, but I will tell you this, there's a fighting coming over here between the R9 and Grant and the rest of the 193rd. Flare's coming out to lower people's FPS.
Where did our team respawn from? Because this east side is open. They could be walking in onto this cap zone.
Yeah, I don't know.
The problem is that
they don't know, they don't know, they don't know. They don't know, they don't know, they don't know. Here you go.
Oh, three over here, right on top of me. Right on top of me.
Roger. Van Gogh, get ready. I see him across the road.
Bam! Utherian Summerhill got sniped by that brain gun. Grenade's coming out on Cola. From Cola. Careful with that grenade, you guys. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. There goes the grenade.
We lost the MG.
Okay. Grant, you're up still?
Nah, he's
down. Grant's down. Okay.
Sedge.
Van Gogh, you're up. Okay, just
Grand!
Watch. There's two or three south.
Got one.
I just woke up. Didn't sleep that good because of my headache. Red Dead really fucked me. I saw that you guys were still in the channel after I left. What the hell, man? Why didn't you guys go to sleep? Huh?
Roger.
There you same.
Van Gogh, can you push up just a hair on the left just so you can watch to the right? And I'm going to watch south.
Yeah.
I want you to watch the, us down the road.
You were straight chilling, for real, for real. Alright, if you were just chill like that, then fine.
On the other side of the comp.
Oh shit, nothing. Only a wall lights. Stopping between Greg and the rest.
They're in here,
got
they're
one.
In here.
Shit, Greg's got three in front of him. Is he really good? Is he gonna show? Oh, he's got a Panzerfaust!
Oh, fuck.
El Maestro!
people over here. No!
Clear the building.
They're hiding in the corner of the building.
Oh, Greg.
Greg!
Oh, I can't. I can't. Oh my god. Please clip. Clip Juia, man. Instantly. I'm sorry I lost it. I'm sorry I lost it, but Greg is a friend on the stream, man. We game together and oh my god. Please, Nanny, can you mention it like Italian efficiency? Italian efficiency, that's what I wanted named. Please. God damn it. Oh shit, watch out for that grenade!
Another one, two more! Holy shit!
They're inside that bunch up.
Got him when I moved in.
Where?
Oh fuck, man. That was too good.
Keep going.
That was too good. Stiglitz still bringing the lead down on them. Oops. Nanny, the title was supposed to be Italian Efficiency. But thank you for clipping anyways.
Check fire, check fire!
Moving. Gonna go smear this on his face. Yep, definitely. Post it all over. All over, dude.
Shot coming from the northwest.
Sorry to the BAR.
So, it seems like it's mostly allies on sector F, guys. I think it should be, we should be able to capture it soon. I mean, they should be able to capture it soon. Let's see this clip real quick.
Shit, Greg's got three in front of him. Is he really good? Is he gonna show? Oh, he's got a pincer post!
God damn it.
El maestro! Il Divo over here! No! Oh, Greg. Shit, Greg's got three in front of him.
That's all. Hold on, just one last time.
Oh, he's got a pincer post!
God damn it! Oh, I can't help it. I'm sorry. God, that laugh is too much, man. But I just can't help it. Oh, fuck. God damn it. That was amazing. Oh. See, this is why I'm here. This is why I'm hot. Oh shit, Powers and Clover are going back into the building where all the RN9 members are. Holy shit, they're surrounded. Clover has gone down, Powers has gone down. They're taking two for two, basically. Two for two. The fuck? What was that? What was that explosion?
Yeah, let's head east.
Alright, it's north now.
It's just
a big white circle. That's where we're all supposed to run it.
People over here having fun with this Kubo wagon, but they don't know there's a big, big German squad coming in. Yeah, at least they're using it to get out, maybe? They might be able to if they don't get shot. I wonder what Greg was saying on the local whenever that happened to him, you know? What do you guys think? I'm tagging Greg everywhere. There we go. I tagged him in like four places. Dio's got that 5 minute delay. Yeah, he does. Yeah, he does. I was a little bit of a rat, and I called dibs on this one. I had no delay before he had time to call dibs on that one. So he's stuck with the delay one. Sadly. Look at all those foxholes they're building.
Okay, Leon, ich gehe wieder zu Butch.
See.
Oh fuck it, just hope there's no fail.
We should watch West too. That's a good idea.
Yeah, someone get a gun on West.
They got.
Oh wait, where you guys are for survey? Where the fuck?
We're 193.
We're all on the same team.
There you are.
He's like, you guys are not on first RV. What the fuck is this?
That's hilarious. 50 boys.
Okay, wait a second.
Aircraft.
Sorry, wait a second. Why am I telling you guys shit? I'm assuming we're still fighting over F. Damn. Big explosion back there. Wood throwing some smoke so he can possibly retreat. I will say the allies have been caught out here in sort of a weird intersection or crossroads with not a lot of cover, and they have Germans from at least three different directions. Gonna be hard to defend. How's the Osh match going, Nanny? You're mobile. I see, I see. One more respawn for the allies. Ziggo just pushing this foxhole. Yeah, he wasn't able to. Of course.
He wants him smoke, he wants him smoke.
Hey. Yo, hey, Clyde, dürfen wir vielleicht vorne vom Smoke rechts ranlaufen und die versuchen zu flankieren?
Incoming.
Wir warten uns an der Mörser drin, ist es?
Wir bewegen uns für den Feind.
Scheiße.
I understand some may want 5-minute delay, but it's not good for the viewers of the stream. No, it's not, because you cannot interact with viewers, basically. Like, it's impossible. What are you gonna do? Like, imagine what you said. Allies capture objective F. Woo! Let's go, allies! We did it! Good job! Good job, allies. Good job, good job. I'm glad for you guys. Defenders have 5 minutes to fall back to the next sector and remove all MSPs from that sector. Alright, so now they're gonna fight over H, I believe, which is the one that we have down here, the next one over on the southwest. So the Germans are gonna have 5 minutes to get set up on that. But yeah, so I get it. I get the delay thing. I mean, this is something that we've talked about over and over and over, but that it just basically gets to the point where, you know, they ask, hey, do the people that are playing on this need a delay or do they not? And then the clans themselves are like, hey, I don't care about a delay. And some people are like, hey, we do want a delay. And that's fine, you know what I mean? And if there's someone that's willing to do a delay on that event, then so be it. But yeah, I don't really like doing them anymore. There's... yeah. Not for me.
El maestro.
Oh, sorry, that clip's still playing. Anyways, 5 minutes. 5 minutes for a staging phase, you guys. We're not gonna see much action for the next 5 minutes. We're gonna see the Germans, see where they're gonna get set up for defending. And we're gonna hang out. We're gonna kick it. shame that clans will have the petty players who would cheat. Sometimes nobody even does it, but just the suspicion alone taints everything. This is also going to be a pretty tough point to assault you guys. It's based on what I've seen on Vanilla. Who do you like, Nanny? Some smoke mortars coming from really far away. Kind of surprised. And a few members from the Italian Brigata who are gonna run into the partisans inevitably. Indubitably. Soon. Heavy infantry doctrine where it heavily focuses on infantry capabilities. Yeah, but which one is that? Is that the chemical one? The advanced ones or the zombos? I guess I haven't tried the Vermac. I've only played Over Commando. So close. I don't want to go away because there's going to be a fight soon, but there is also a fight going on right now over there. You know what I mean? They should spot each other in the next 20 minutes.
God, so was hasse.
Oh shit.
This guy got a grenade ready.
Okay. Cameron? Könnt ihr... Nee, es ist offenes Gelände bis zu der nächsten...
Got a Cameron and they have spacing. Spacing, look how important it is. You have heavy infantry, Imperial Japanese, and Panzerkov doctrines. Huh, interesting. What does the US have? I should try different factions. Zombies are fun though, man. They're so troll. That's what they're best for, you know? Got a grenade prime in case the guys from the Brigata push, but all we know is USS Marine Corps. I'm gonna have to try US sometime, man. Seems like the Iron 9 has been able to stop most of the 193rd glider infantry regiment over there in that corner. Still a long ways till the barn. And as soon as I leave, there's some shots. Man, now that you're talking about it, Nanny, makes me want to play it again, you know? Are you off today? Johnny Depp is building something. Not sure what. You think Deal will want to play too? Maybe even Greg? We can get four people. Against the AI or something. Yeah, I was thinking about either playing Postscriptum or Hell Let Loose or FIFA or I don't know. God, these guys are a stalemate, man. It's driving me crazy. Somebody shoot someone. War Thunder. No, not really. I haven't really been feeling the thunder lately. You know how it is. I'm not even feeling Foxhole right now at this moment. Everyone. The heat! Nah, I'm not feeling the heat either. The heat! Nah, but I am feeling more Company of Heroes or FIFA. Those are the top contenders. Even Hell Let Loose, for some reason I'm feeling like shooting some people in Hell Let Loose. I don't think I'm ready for the heat. Who are they shooting over here? Blood over here. You guys see those smokes way over there? They're coming from Partisan JC Blood being accurate with those mortars, actually killing a few people with smoke mortars. My goodness, seems like there's finally been some kind of action in this area. Oh, there it is. There it is, explosions everywhere, and members from the Italian Brigata and members from the Partisans have gone down. Jesus. Greg gone down with that one. As well as Winters. Only Dark Durden left, nothing but grenade exchange right now. I think only Dan and... wait. Callier Craig from the Iron 9 is also here, but Dan is pulling back a little. Maybe try to reunite with someone. 1, 2, 3 members to 2 partisans. I put in requests in DMs. You put in requests in DMs? What? You uninstall Need for Speed? Damn. That's it, we just played one day. Well, how much did we pay for it? $3? $3. It's a pretty good game, man. We just, you know. Yeah, but you also never know when we might be like, hey guys, let's race Need for Speed again in like next year, you know? And play for like 2 days. Like, what? You don't have Need for Speed? You should have totally gotten it.
just play the new Need for Speed, it's just 70 bucks. Damn. Fuck, I'm paying 70 bucks for a Need for Speed game. I can't remember the last time I paid $70 for a game. Probably Red Dead Redemption, I don't think that was 70. Like, I mean, like, when it first came out, when it released, because it was super hype when it came out, you know? What was it, like, 50, 60 at most? What other ones? Getting a pretty far perspective of the battle right now. See members from the BR1 and the Ranger BR1 shooting at the R9 squad that was defending this little compound of houses, now retreating towards the south side, towards the big barn. I'm assuming in order to consolidate their forces, knowing they are not going to be able to hold here. As you guys can see, they're getting smoked out with Willy Pete. And I'm assuming the Germans still have a few respawns left, and the Allies might have more respawns if having captured the last objective. You pre-order so many anime games, but you never play them. And were they that expensive? Freaking anime games. Once in a while, I'll get a recommended cursed game. Probably because I'm friends with you, Nanny. Like, what the hell is this? How is this allowed on Steam? Furry Adventure, what? $60, $70 for the anime ones? Damn, dude. I wouldn't be able to read if the Germans are respawning right now, but what I can see is that the Allies are getting closer to this big barn, which I'm assuming it's a big point of reference for the defense of the Germans. You guys can see a mosquito just came in right in front of the barn. Another mosquito came in right behind the barn. It's now getting shelled from far away, thinning out the defenses. Partisans ready on the border of the defense perimeter, ready to push at a moment's notice. Still have the rest of the Allies a little far away. German squads from the Iron 9 are now reinforcing the big barn. So any thinning that might have been done, it is now being reinforced. It's being resupplied. It's being readied up for the next battle. Bandai Namco doesn't like to put things on sale. That's true. You're probably too old to remember. I mean, too young to remember this, Nanny. But back in the day, there was the arcades, right? You go to arcades, I remember. And there were some that were like anime or hentai. And it'd basically be about you having to, like, complete these things in order to uncover the image of the hentai girl behind. And she was just wearing a bikini or something, you know? She wasn't like she was naked or anything, but that was the game. Like, you'd have to complete... I can't remember what it was. It was, like, a snake or something type of game.
Go.
I'll have to look it up sometime. And
somehow I switched to AP. Yeah. I don't know how.
Okay.
This? Forgot to talk about it.
Good, okay, hold fire. Okay, right, brown
good shot.
Farmhouse.
No, they're still in story. There.
Are they? Bro, that
middle
one is
perfect.
Cursed,
dude.
You can't...
Was
it?
I'll do it again!
There you go! Got it. That was bang on.
That only took me a billion shots.
Trying to get one when they shoot. I was old enough to know and go to the arcades, but at that point, why go to arcades when I already have my console? So I never really went.
I just remember, you know, yeah, there was a time, there was a kind of a time for my generation where not everyone had consoles. And even, like, the few people that had a console, it was just cool going to an arcade and playing stuff with everyone, because even if you had a console, people would not have steering wheels and flight sticks and, you know, the arcades had stuff that was that was cool in that way. I remember this arcade that was about this one game. It was a dirt bike, you know? It was a dirt bike race, and it was actually, like, you'd have, like, basically everything from the bike except the wheels, you know? You had like the whole body of the dirt bike, and then I remember you like pull it up to like, you know, jump up, and then you like have to like lean with the whole bike. It was pretty cool, you know. Yeah, you were really young anyways. You go to arcade to play the big standing version of the House of the Dead. You remember arcades, Texan? Do you ever go to them? Dude, I remember one of the funnest birthdays. Oh yeah, there was a lot, but I remember this one. I had lots of fun. We basically went to this kid's parents. They seemed like, you know, they were doing okay with money. But by the way, guys, so many people just got wiped out of here. Let's not just make light of that. Anyways, this kid's parents gave us, like, took us to this mall where there were like arcades and like cool toy shops and freaking movie theaters and, you know, fast food stuff. And all our parents were there too, hanging with the other parents, and they basically gave us like a bunch of money to do whatever we wanted. And they were like, you can go to the movie theater all together. And they invited the whole class, dude. And they were like, you can go to the movie theater, or you can go to the arcade, or you can go to the toy shop. You can guys get whatever you want and play with it around here in the mall. And, you know, we were like, they were at a restaurant where they could basically see the movie theater, the arcade, and the toy shop. So we were just literally running around the mall as a group of friends, man, just going to the movie theater, going to the arcade, man, getting food. And it was cool because it was kind of like we were on our own, you know, but our parents were there.
Alright, I'll watch your ass. I'll cover you guys. Just move.
You say I want your ass? Watch your ass.
Did you still want me to run or no?
Anyways, back to the event, guys. He did say I want your ass, right? That's what... I thought that's what I had, and then I think he realized I was around here, and then he was like, yeah, you know, you watch my ass, and I'll watch yours, you know? Trying to correct some stuff. Maybe it was a Freudian slip? Could be. Don't we all have them? It is only human. The best Battletoads game was an arcade game. Arcades were the shit. Hey guys, have you seen this clip yet? If not, check it out again. It's our boy Greg. Fighting still continues around the area, you guys. Germans still in charge of the barn. We saw a huge push from the Allies earlier that was completely annihilated by what seemed like mortars.
Please don't tell me that.
Combination of mortars and infantry.
Okay, thank God.
Got a few members from the 193rd still in the outer perimeter of this. A row, I believe, has been taken out. And now the Allies have to gather again and try another push. They were so close. They had been one of the squads that had been able to take a hold of those houses and came all the way down here got taken out right outside the barn. We never really had these arcade shops in Denmark. Really? Yeah, they were popular in Spain there for a while. You guys remember the game Time Crisis? They had those, you know, they had like the the freaking plastic guns that you just aim at the screen and reload and stuff. It was cool. The quiet before the storm. I will say at least they won't have to fight over those houses on the outer perimeter anymore. They will, they'll be able to walk in here a little less contested than last time, maybe with a few more numbers. However, the Germans still have a huge force on the area. There were one where you played a door gunner on a type of helicopter and the gun was attached on a swivel on the arcade. Dude, that's badass. You guys remember the Jurassic Park arcade game? I remember you like walk in this thing, sit down, and like the seat would move, and obviously you'd have the guns too that you'd point to the screen. That was actually really stressful, man. I remember you have to like, you're always like in a Jeep running away from dinosaurs, and it was hard. The AT gun still hitting the barn from far away, and the IRA-9 have recognized that it is a threat to the defense, so they are gonna go flank it, and I don't think they have enough members side to defend this. I'm not even sure they are even expecting a flank at all, so most likely the IRA-9 are gonna be able to neutralize this AT gun in the next few minutes, and we're gonna be here to check it out. I think Jackal is all by himself, and Pox and Crescent are way behind, but I don't think they're looking anywhere close. They're worrying about building, they're worrying about mortars. They are not gonna be able to spot this, and just because of the sound, Jackal is gonna get spotted. Nothing that a couple grenades can fix it, and we have actually a lot of defenders out here. And Jackal, you have served well, you have served bravely, but here the mortars are going to be neutralized after the AT gun is, and who knows if the Germans can even take this AT gun. Jackal, it's been a pleasure, my friend. Fucking brutal. They decided to not even shoot. Pox has been taken out. Jesus Christ, huge caliber. Push them back. Crescent Sickle taking down as well, and here goes a lot of assets for the attackers. They took down the mortars, the logistic supplies, and the AT gun with one swift and quiet strike, I may add. You played that one in a Chuck E. Cheese? I guess Chuck E. Cheese is where the arcade stuff was here in the US. Chuck E. Cheese doesn't really exist in Europe, so there was just arcades, I guess. I've never really been to a Chuck E. Cheese, to be honest. Maybe I have my 40th birthday right. at a Chuck E. Cheese.
Here. How much ammo do you have? Enough?
I got 7 mags left.
How much do you start with?
Mango, you got that.
Are you saying if I invited you to my 40th birthday at Chuck E. Cheese, you wouldn't come, Texan? I am offended. I am deeply wounded and my day is ruined. For my 50th, then. Mandungus. There are no close approaches right now to this barn. As I said, the Allies have actually lost quite a pretty important edge for the attacking, such as the AT gun and some mortars. So what just happened is not gonna make their lives easier at all. Right now they're getting shot at from way the back, from way back there, so it's gonna take them a while to approach this. Chuck E. Cheese had some nice pizza. I've been thinking about pizza lately. Maybe in the next few days. We'll see. Oh, here we go. The Rangers are here once again. They have gotten here fast, but I tell you what, this is a deja vu from last time. Curry is already getting taken out. And what can they do? They don't have a lot of support. They're kind of exposed in between the people in the barn and in between the across the road. This is going to be a very, very, very hard approach. Frag's coming out.
Left's not good. Left. Keep going south.
Oh, fuck.
Schlieffen going down. Madden going wounded. Holland still fighting. Curry has gone down. Klober and Van Gogh need smoke. To push up and support. But I, like I said, they're all by themselves right now. Oof, grin.
Ooh,
grenades right. Falling down on them, and they are all alone right now. The RB taken down now by MG.
Man, they got this locked.
They have him absolutely locked right now. If Psy is able to maybe get some pressure off on this side, they might be able to. Holland surprisingly making it to the barn right on the edge. The Edge Master. I wasn't sure why they called it, why they called him that.
Yeah. Van Gogh. Run back and try to get a medic.
By the way, did you know the founding football club of Football Club Pocket Copenhagen is the oldest football club in continental Europe? It was founded in 1876. Yes, of course I knew that. Who doesn't? I did not know that. Good for Copenhagen. How are they nowadays? Are they still a functioning club? Wonderful, wonderful Copenhagen. They still suck. Philip coming down, coming out, getting taken out by Holland, who's still alive. They have been able to get a little bit of juice out of this, but guess what? Psy has taken control over the AT gun once again. I don't know what happened with the IR-9 over there. They might have to get taken out, or they just pulled back without destroying the AT gun, thinking it was good enough. Guess what? It was not good enough. They are winning 3F Superliga. Is that like the third division?
Running around.
That's a shame that they would let the oldest soccer team in Europe or continental Europe be that bad. Blitzkrieg be taken out by Holland. Holland coming out huge. The Ranger jeans. They're just oozing out of him. Powers and Scud and Van Gogh still trailing behind. However, the Partisans and the 193rd are trying for a very, very risky push. They're literally pushing across the road. My goodness. And this might be one of the last pushes they do. The bravery of the stakes. The heart of the people. Hearts and minds. What a push from the Partisans, from the Allies. What was now a solid German defense is now crumbling. Germans disappearing left and right. Brain gun. Lee Enfield, as reliable as ever. The best bolt action rifle in the game. Don't let anybody trick you by saying any different. And this is how you clear a defensive objective. And are the Allies gonna be able to take point H? Maybe, just maybe, the barn is primed for it. But there's still Germans everywhere. Behind every corner, there is an enemy.
How can you get rid of the evil, Mr. Frodo? MP40. Enemy is still at the barn. And who will win tonight? Alright, enough of that. So, Jesus. So that was a beautiful push by the Allies, to be honest. They have been able to gain a lot of ground. I'd like to see if Holland's still alive, because he's been amazing. Not sure what that plane was bringing. Holland, I see, has been taken out. Absolute hero. And will the Allies be able to defend this compound long enough? There's a huge German force incoming. Power sees it. And he's doing what we can, shooting, ducking.
I just killed like 6 in a row.
The humility by Powers. He said, I'm nuts at this game. No Powers! They want Powers. They want Powers like the axe wants the turkey, man. They were able to get him in the end, but I see that the allies still have numbers around the area. They have been able to gain ground. If they can get some reinforcements right now, they might be able to get a good foothold on here. However, there's a lot of Germans just on the southeast side of this area. With the current numbers, I don't think they can hold them, and here they come. They own the National Stadium. I have been there and watched maybe 3-4 games. It is called Parken. Nice! Were they good games? Like, I mean, you have fun at least. We got all those grenades coming out. Blitzkrieg, ready with the Panzerfaust. Took a shot that completely missed and then got taken out by grenades himself. Not very effective. I mean, I do have fun, this is what I'm asking, I guess. That guy says the partisan's name is Clitoris. Clitoris. What the hell? Clitoris. Okay. We hear the cries and the wails of the fallen.
I had shot like 4 fools this week. Without even seeing.
More Germans attempting to cross. They have been able to clear the one house. Silas is coming up to this house, and Tienza getting taken out. Carter right outside. Oof. Grenades coming out onto the bushes. Their carnivalist has been taken out. Summerhill is also down. And the huge force that was coming from the southeast right now, it has been dwindled down, but the big barn seems to be in control of no one at the moment. Ceasefire! What happened? GG? Is that it? Is that it? GG, access hold objective H. Damn. Oh, good job to the allies for their push. I feel like a little more, a little, just a few more things here and there, they might have been able to get away with that. Good job to everybody. We see Powers with 32 fucking wounds, Crescent Sickle with 30, Jackal with 15, Holland with 12, 22 on the German side, Flo, 12 Lysander. Absolutely, allies have killed today. We got 13 by Lieutenant and Krob. Got a few deaths by Admin Pingu. Wait, 10 deaths? That possible? How did he die 10 times? How did he die so much? Did he even respond that much? Anyways, guys, it's been a freaking pleasure covering this event. Excuse me, I don't know if Dio is still streaming his. Okay, hear me out. What, Greg? What? What, man? I was over here promising everybody that my boy Greg was gonna take out like 5 people with one shot, and then you do me like this in front of everybody? No, I'm not heading out. I'm just wondering if is Dio ready to play Company of Heroes? Or should I play some FIFA until he finishes?